Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Close the door. It's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Pappalardo.
Oh, yeah?
Follow me. Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. Who the fuck wants to move boxes around all goddamn day? All this for 10 lousy bucks? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, how can these guys stand this? I'm doing this for 5 fucking minutes, I already hate it. You know what? I don't need this chicken shit money.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for...
What now?
Well, this one don't like manual labor.
What the fuck?
Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Yeah, hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
And what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe when you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass. Yeah!
Here's your fucking money.
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks. Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time. Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Okay. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Yeah, right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, we'll do. I'll see you later.
Hey, Vito, I almost forgot. Joke.
Thank you. Yeah, good afternoon.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shuttle. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
So long, buddy.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful, there's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you. Alright, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Thank you.
I'll believe that when I see it. Now pipe down while I finish my puzzle.
Ah, raspberries. I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance.
Any plans for the weekend?
Yeah, gonna relax and watch me some television.
Well, you bought a television?
I sure did.
Man, those things cost as much as a car. How the
okay.
hell are you forced?
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be.
Back, left us some cash.
And you bought yourself a television with it.
All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen gets all 3 channels.
Wow, sounds fascinating.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper and with my radio, thank you very much. This television's just a fad.
We'll see about that, sonny boy.
Yeah, so what does Mary think of it?
She ain't seen it yet.
This is getting better by the minute.
She's been visiting a mother upstate.
Oh, yeah, I see. And, what have you been watching on that fancy television set of yours?
Mostly cartoons. They ain't got much on right now, on account of the war.
Cartoons? All that money to watch some cartoons. Oh, man.
Salesman said when the war's over, they're supposed to start showing ball games on it, too.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
Give me an idea.
Here we go. Okay, Einstein, let's hear it.
Ah, damn it.
Now, listen to this. What if you could control the cartoon?
What do you mean?
No, no, control it. You can make the little guy in the screen do things. You can make him run around, drive a car, maybe even, shoot things.
Have you been sniffing glue? How the hell are they gonna do that?
I'm pinned down right here! Reload! I was having a good night until I met you!
Give it up, tough guy!
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Thank you. Well, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There was nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You own.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Good evening, sir.
See ya.
What are you, some kind of pervert?
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
A maniac. We gotta take him down. 10-4.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Goodbye.
Good evening, sir.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
See ya.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
See ya!
Driver. 10-4.
You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Hey, you two, stop it right now.
I don't want any more trouble on my beat. You understand?
Thank you, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Mister?
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
Goodbye.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
Hell of a night, ain't it?
You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine for this.
All right, here you go.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. All right, that's the last of them.
Goodbye.
At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
10-4.
All right, shut the car off and get up. This one's gonna cost you, sir.
Here, now we're done.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.